Hello. Welcome to Fonepaw channel. This video is showing you the screen recorder on Mac. It named Fonepaw screen recorder. Launch the program. And there is a pop-up window showing you that it's a trialed version. Enter the recording panel. The first one is the microphone, which you can enable or disable by clicking the icon. You can also adjust the volume of the microphone. The second one is the webcam. Enable it, then it will pop up a small window with the webcam. And of course, you can move the window where you want. Next to the webcam is the recording screen. You can drag to record part of the screen like this. Or you can use the presets by clicking the list. Easy for you to size the screen window. You can have 3 minutes saving for every recording. And there is no days limitation for the trialed version. It means that you can free to record a video for 3 minutes using the program. The program supports you to custom region with or without the scale lock. There is a screenshot button beside the record button. Tap it and it will export a screenshot. After setting up all the options, you can tap the record button to record the screen. It will get a 3 seconds countdown. Now, it's recording the region you select. Clicking this pencil tool, you can make some notes or add texts when recording. You can pause the recording like this and undo the notes like the paint. Click the stop button to stop the recording. You can view the recording as an MP4 file, which is convenient to share and edit. As you can see, the panel will be on the recording. Then, the preference can help you hide the panel when recording. There are many advanced settings in the preference, such as it can record the mouse clicks, the countdown before recording, the frame rate and other else. You can set the hotkeys and hide the panel, the output setting. Next to the preference button, it's the media manager, where you can view the record files and screenshots. Now, let's tap the record button again, and this time there is no panel when recording. So you can record the screen without the panel. So, that's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to fonepaw.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.